Don't forget the Roman Empire was cut in half with a pair of Caesars. Yep, a pair of Caesars. Hey folks, welcome to This Week in History. Let's get to it. On October 4th of 1535, the Coverdale Bible, named after Miles Coverdale and was the first full Bible translated to English, was first printed. In 1582, the Gregorian calendar, yeah, the one that we currently use, was introduced by Pope Gregory the 13th. It's also Cinnamon Roll Day in Sweden. I just felt like that should be shared. On October 5th in 816, King Louis the Pious was crowned as the second emperor of the Holy Roman Empire. He would eventually also become King of the Franks and King of Aquitaine. His father, Charlemagne, was the first. On October 6th in 23, rebels decapitated Wang Mang, the first, last, and only member of the Sin Dynasty, 2 days after his capital, Chang'an, was sacked. On October 7th in 1691, the charter establishing the province of Massachusetts Bay was issued, combining the Massachusetts Bay Colony, the Plymouth Colony, Martha's Vineyard, Nantucket, the province of Maine, Nova Scotia, and New Brunswick. By the way, Massachusetts is named after an Algonquin tribe. In 1916, Georgia Tech defeated Cumberland University 222-0 in the most one-sided football game in American history. It should be noted that Georgia Tech accomplished this without throwing a single pass. Of course, don't forget about our social media, merch store, and Patreon. Links to all of those are down in the description. On October 8th in 1871, out-of-control controlled burns caused fires across a rather wide area, including the Peshtigo Fire, the Great Chicago Fire, and the Great Michigan Fire. If you'd like to know more about the Peshtigo Fire, which was one of the deadliest natural disasters in American history, check out the eye up there. On October 9th in 1446, the Hangul alphabet, the basis for the written Korean language, was first published. In 1635, Roger Williams was banished from the Massachusetts Bay Colony due to religious differences. He would go on to later found Providence Plantations, which eventually became Rhode Island. On October 10th in 1780, the Great Hurricane of 1780, an estimated Category 5 storm, killed between 20,000 and 30,000 people in the Caribbean, becoming the deadliest Atlantic hurricane on record. In 1868, the 10 Years' War began between Spain and Cuban rebels seeking independence. This was the first of three Cuban Wars of Independence, the third of which ended successfully when the United States stepped in. And birthdays this week, we've got the last King of France, Louis Philippe I in 1773, Danish physicist and Nobel Prize winner Niels Bohr in 1885, and King of Epirus and namesake behind the Pyrrhic victory, Pyrrhus was born this week in 319 BC. And that's just gonna about do it. We'll see you back here next week. Same scroll time, same scroll channel. Now get out there and have yourself some fun.